Aw, look at that. Nice kisses. We've got a beautiful girl here for you today. This is our friend Lucky, ID number A5252710. She's just rolling over for some love right here. She's just going to take it where she can get it. She is a gorgeous German Shepherd. Has some great, like, wolf color, you know, all the grays and blacks and browns. She is 65 pounds, so she is a very good-sized medium dog, and she's 10 years old, so you might think that's a little bit of a senior, which it is, but she is a very active girl. She definitely likes to trot around, check out things. She does very well on leash. Look at her. She's just, like, rolling over for everything, so she definitely still has a lot of good medium energy left in her. When she was out with some other dogs in her play group, she was pretty neutral towards them. She really just preferred to be with her handler. She really seeks out human interaction and affection and would just rather be around her person. I don't know if you saw earlier, she gives kisses, so she's very attentive and very affectionate. And during her shelter assessments, they noted that she would probably be very good with kids and that she was friendly and easy to remove from her kennel. So all in all, we have got a great girl here for you today, and we would love to see her with an active family who's going to take her out and get her some exercise. But of course, as a senior, she's not going to need too much before she's ready to come back in and just hang out with you and roll over for some head pets and belly rubs. Yeah, just like that. Look, she's like, just like this is exactly what I want. So if you are interested in our friend Lucky, and we hope that you are, come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter, and you can take this beautiful, sweet girl home with you. Oh, yes. Look at that fluffiness. What a good girl. Bye, Lucky.